To be honest, I don't really look at it. To be honest, I just focus on myself and what I can do and what I can contribute to the team and to Rangers Football Club. And like you say, the goals are a real bonus, but promotion, 3 points is all that I'm focusing on this year. And like you say, goals and tallies is a real bonus on the side. It'd be nice, do you know what I mean? Like, obviously, I'm gonna have a little look out and see how I'm doing, but to get promoted and get back in the SPL is the main focus for me. Yeah, they've done well. Like you say, the start of the season was a good contest, but we were fresh, we were hungry. There's a new staff for most of the boys, so, and then the tie at their place, they played very well, to be honest, defended well, they made it physical, they made the game that they want to play. But this is the cup, like I say, and it can happen, it's a distraction from them in the league, they can get away from, and it's a fight for them, they want to be in the final as well, so it's going to be a real cup contest, and I'm sure they're going to pose a difficult threat, but it's up to us to do what we do, play how we play, and hopefully we'll get the win.